Hi, Paul here. Today's car is a Ferrari F40. This one was built in 1991 and it has a 2.9-litre twin turbocharged engine, developing 471 brake horsepower and has a top speed of 201 miles per hour. Interesting fact, Nigel Mansell had one of these in 1990 and they sold it for £1 million. Hope you enjoy. Cheers. Thanks very much for watching. Hope you liked it. Feel free to comment or subscribe and stay safe.